I am Tim Minchin, and I am the composer-lyricist of Groundhog Day, which is opening on Broadway soon. First time I bombed, I have bombed really hard at corporate gigs. When I first moved to England, I was doing corporate gigs because I didn't really have an income, and I once had someone boo me, which is pretty impressive. One person booing me, and I could just tell by the type of boo it was a dude, that he was trying to show the women around him that he was like not up with this stuff. But of course the women around him were happy as larks, because I actually can tell the difference between something that's sexist and not, and he couldn't. And afterwards the women who were sitting with him came up and just went, "So sorry about that, that guy's a total dick." He was like, "I'll defend your honor." Boo! Keanu Reeves, boo. Boo, dude. The first time my music got me in trouble. My song about Cardinal Pell, and I'll just want you to come home, Cardinal Pell. I know you're not feeling well. Had cartoonists in national newspapers drawing cartoons, like negative stuff, and I have in the past said things that I've heard the reaction to and decided that that reaction is right. Other times, like the Cardinal Pell song last year, you can say whatever you want and throw all the hate in the world. I know it was the right thing to do, and it raised a huge amount of money. And I get many, many more letters from abuse survivors about that song than I do abusive letters from conservatives. So I don't like the abuse, but it doesn't shake me up too much. I have no memory of the first time I realized there was no God. I didn't grow up with belief. I think I went to a boys' school, you know, one of these sort of schools, for years. And I used to just stare out the window. And at some point during my staring, I thought, what are these people saying? What are these lyrics? And I love, you know, I've talked about it in my songs, I love the hymns, and I've had perfectly good experiences in church and stuff, but I'm wired to be a materialist. I am a meat robot, wired to think we're meat robots. Like that. That's good. A good line.
Yeah.
The lesson is, if you talk enough, you'll say something that sounds smart. Yeah. I'm basically like 1,000 monkeys typing on 1,000 typewriters. Cheers.